it's really important for city planners to have access to biodiversity data for smart decision making. So the move towards smart cities involves a lot of focus on networks around transportation and how energy flows and how buildings are designed in cities. And historically, biodiversity has not been a consideration within these smart cities designs. And so a tool that we've been prototyping aims to fill that gap. My name is Tara Moreau, and I'm the Associate Director for Sustainability and Community Programs here at the UBC Botanical Garden. And this past summer, we did an amazing project in collaboration with Metro Vancouver and the UBC Data Science for Social Good to create a web tool to support planners in considering biodiversity in their urban planning decisions. It's a mapping tool that takes local GIS ecosystems and overlays onto it citizen science data. The user can go to the tool and look at an area on the map so that we can have a better idea of what species live here, how many are living here, and how far across the region are they distributed, from animals to plants to fungi, and there's even some microorganisms that have been recorded. I think the world of biodiversity and conservation can really be enhanced through a better understanding of the data and how all of the complexity of the natural world comes together so that we can make informed decisions and be better stewards of those natural assets that we have.